the rule workout with that United States Championship. As both men are battling it out, Harris looking like he took the most punishment due to that him bleeding like that. He goes back to the top. This time he connects with that flying clothesline. What's he gonna do right here? Oh, it's no roll-ups. He can't do that. There's no roll-ups. It's a mission match, and I think he forgot for a minute. Oh! Taylor holding that head area. That may not be good. And what's this? Oh, a dragon sleeper coming up. He's reaching back. Trying to get Taylor to tap. If Taylor taps, we will have a new United States champion. Can Taylor get out of it, though? Oh, he's bridging up. He's bridging up. He dove right to the face. Taylor did not give up. You see he holding his head area though. It has to be nagging him now. Oh, nice takedown right there by Taylor. Look like an amateur takedown, like from amateur wrestling. Look at him stumping at that leg. Now he's picking Harris up. Eyes whip it to the corner. What's he going to do with him? Oh, but takes him out, eyes whip. And a back body drop by Taylor. Nice technique right there. Oh, but a reversal by Harris. What's Harris going to do with him now? Oh, it's like a superplex coming up, ladies and gentlemen. Can he hit it? And he does. Oh, my goodness. The back area. Taylor got to be killing him after that one. Nice superplex. And what Harris doing right there? Excuse me. He's getting a steel chair from under the ring. What's he going to do with it? Taylor trying to walk over. Oh! He took one shot from that chair. Oh! Taylor may be in trouble here, ladies and gentlemen. But no, a poke to the eye. As he pokes Harris in the eye right there, and a bulldog. My goodness, ladies and gentlemen. This has been an intense match so far. Oh! But neither man will give up. This might be a wrap for Taylor. I mean for Harris. And what's this? Some kind of submission move. Haven't seen this yet. He's pulling back. And Harris taps out. Harris has tapped out, ladies and gentlemen. And Taylor retains his United States Championship. What a submission move by AJ Taylor. As he locked it in. There was nothing Harris could do. Get out of that one. What a submission hold. Taylor showing that he is going to be a champion to be reckoned with, and he defended his title successfully for the second time. For the first time, excuse me, ladies and gentlemen. And up next, here is that Unite, that first blood match, excuse me, that first blood match between Complicated and McGoy. It's up next. Will these two sell their differences once and for all? We'll find out here tonight. Kung Fu Kid entering the ring first.
Contest is a first blood match. In fact, it was a on the way to the ring from Aurora, Colorado. The Kid.
Kung Fu Kid, Evan Gore, battled out at last month's CCG. Kung Fu Kid came out on top. But Evan Gore was convinced, or the core feels that he can beat Kung Fu Kid, who was the first night in his first blood match. This may be the match to sell it out between these two right here. Here he comes, ladies and gentlemen.
And the opponent from Indianapolis, Indiana.
And McGoy can have an ego too, ladies and gentlemen. A man that will do whatever to whoever, whenever. He doesn't care. And him and Dan, they have formed some kind of alliance over the past month of living. As we saw on one episode of CCW, where they attacked Kung Fu Kid, and they tried again last week, but the kid broke loose and went wild on him. Ladies and gentlemen, they're getting ready for this first blood match. Should be a very extraordinary match. That first match to open up the debt between AJ Taylor and Devin Harris was a great one for the United States Championship, where Taylor walked out victorious. He is still the United States champ. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. This first blood match is underway. Oh, a stare down right here, ladies and gentlemen. And the kid strikes. Oh, another strike, another strike. Got him on the rope, and the kid is opening up fire early. Picking him off the mat. And a kick to the gut, and another kick. And, oh, nice move by Kung Fu Kid. He's delivering those leg drops to the outside. They're wasting no time getting on the outside, I tell you that. And the kid is leaning on the rope now. Oh, he flipped outside, but he overshot it deadly. That's a deadly overshot by Kung Fu Kid, and that gives Gord the opportunity to take it to him now. Gord picking him up. Throws him into those steel steps. And those steps came into play earlier tonight when Taylor busted open Harris on him. Taylor won the match without a scratch. And look at this. He's trying to bust him open. Kid knows it and reverses it. Oh, he went for a kick, but he kind of missed it. Oh! Nice chop, man, nice kick. And another kick. Standing side kick that time. And, oh, nice move. Kung Fu Kid pulled out a bunch of moves out of his arsenal tonight. Throws Gord back in the ring, and an elbow to the neck area. That's Kung Fu Kid looking good in the opening minutes of this bout. Oh, another standing side kick. That levels Gord. Gord may be in trouble, but oh, he reverses it. A nice clothesline. That patented clothesline he loves to use. As working them in. And that power slam. Whoever said Evan Gord was not talented. You can look at this guy. He may have lost more matches than he's won, but this guy is very athletic. And look at him go to work on the back area of Kung Fu Kid. Has him up now. And drives him down. Nice move by Gordon. He's looking for a weapon now. He's got a steel chair. He's going to look go to work with this. Oh, he levels Kung Fu Kid with it. And oh! Sits on him. I know the kid is feeling that pain right now. Evan Gordon is in complete control of this match right now. It started off with Kung Fu Kid in control, and now Gordon has ended up as this is the second of five matches here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. We still got the tag team title match to come in a TLC Tornado Tag. Still got that Falls Count Anywhere match to come between Seville and Martin. And also the main event, the Steel Cage match for the World Heavyweight Championship. What a move by Evan Gordon. As he leveled Kung Fu Kid with that sort of sidewalk slam type move. Something like a frontward sidewalk slam. And now he's got him on the rope, and look at this. Talk about dirty tactics, but it's all legal in this match. This is his first blood match. Anything goes. Stuff in the wind. Now Kid is in trouble. Throws him over. Oh! Kid retaliates with that drop kick right to the face. Picks him up now. Oh, nice move by the kid. He's getting that fire again. He's at the top. He is waiting for Gord to get up. Might be a long wait. If I was a kid, I would be trying to... Whoa! If I was a kid, I would be trying to bust him open. Instead of worrying about those aerial moves right now. Delivering those leg drops. And, oh, there's that kick right to the head. That's something that can bust you open. I mean, that hard kick right to the face. He sits on Gord with that chair. Now, Gord is the one in trouble. Kid throwing him over the top rope. And, oh, knocks him to the floor. But the launch is still on.